Ah, not another one.
What the hell is this shit?
Sorry. I mean...
to another sector.
Ugh.
gonna find a damn thing out here.
In the wind, thanks to the ghosts.
Not much of the big bad wolves.
Shit! Enemy!
Thank you. Enjoy the following products in our Scaltech Wellness Package. As always, we appreciate your input. Just speak to me, Faye, your in-home AI, to give your feedback. We live in the safest time in human history, but even World 2.0 has its dangers. Feel secure with the Sky Cherubim, the personal surveillance drone from Scaltech.
Same here. No sign of ghosts.
Today, we are building a better tomorrow. We now delve into cryo-hope cryonics and cryogenics, which promises new options for patients with incurable illnesses. With the advent of cryopreservation, individuals can avail of future treatment options while preventing cellular degeneration, offering a great deal of hope where there was none. It is a singular lab that practically manufactures second chances at health and love, achieving seemingly impossible. We are building tomorrow, today. Exciting things are brewing at Polymorph Modeling, where experiments in 3D printing have yielded products never seen before. Using innovative, sometimes unorthodox materials, the 3D lab has been able to create plastic.
It's all quiet over here.
Something doesn't feel right. Keep looking.
Yeah, untold millions of work here.
We'll make sure nothing matters. Nothing here. I'm moving to another sector. Right. Keep looking.
Thank you.
Dr. Christina Cromwell. My name is Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Aurora. I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive? Oh. I mean, Ayanna Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Aurora. But we need your help.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than, well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe. They're now keeping us prisoner.
Sounds like the surveillance drones are doing what they were designed for.
How could you? They were designed to keep people safe, not imprisoned.
Look, now Jace thinks he could take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Aurora and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.